Okay. We're back. So, quick recap. There's a cursed videotape. We filmed our friends. They got cursed. And that's pretty much it. Excuse me. I just did two different options than I did last time. I'm still prepared to hide. Rat on me. What do I do? Okay. So we're in the apartment complex of, was it Kiki filming? He was the one filming this. Oh. It's like a real photo. Mommy said I am cured. I can eat as much chocolate as I want. She'll take me to Wonderland when she's back. Ooh. Wait, what is that? A train? Insulin syringe. Mom will take me to Ferris wheel when sister's back, she promised. Something is missing here. Oh, lots of chocolate. Whoa. Okay. That's a little strange. I can't get off here. Okay. Do I have to get off even higher? Did I miss it? I thought I was supposed to go all the way down. I'm not looking it up. tempted to look it up though. To do. This is pretty eerie. Makes sense. It probably goes. I didn't realize there was another one. That would make sense. Oof. And this should go down to the little lamb. I want to go too. I am sad. Gotta get the little lamb. Sorry, I gotta turn this down again. Did I? It's. Oh, it is still lower, but. It's just very loud. Go up. I can only imagine. Oh, the trains. Good golly. Thank you. guess this isn't where we were. Where the mother was. Okay. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Wait, maybe now we go to the bottom? Cheung had a suitor who was a rich person in the village. This rich guy wanted to marry her as the second wife. Cheung's master, afraid the rich person would get mad, therefore he urged her to take rich person's offer. Cheung didn't want to do so, however Yip never come back ever. Cheung felt very disappointed and sad. The clue. I got an achievement. Do I go to the bottom now? Maybe I should check the top just in case. I would think that would be. Guess maybe we go to the bottom now? Not entirely sure. But that does mean we have to cross on the Ferris wheel again somehow? We ride it all the way around? Is that right? The bottom again, but I'm really not certain. It goes lower. Dawned on me. Something's missing here. Oh, sugar. Oh, that's a ways away. How do we get back there? I guess to the top of this one? Or no, maybe not the top. Should be able to see it. Once we get higher up. Oh my gosh, how could I not realize? Not piece it together. Okay, I don't think it's this one, the next. I don't like it. That's the photo. Oh. Creepy, this is creepy. It's like, completely forgot I have a flashlight. There's many eyes on sister. Did it say 111? It's probably gonna tell me the elevator doesn't work either. Oh, fancy that. Oh, the bottom floor. Oh, puzzle. Very faintly hear the music box music. Oh, that's a little strange. I mean, surely they just go, what is it, counterclockwise with the other horses? I'm gonna give it a go till I see an obvious sign this isn't the way. Oh. There must be a some sort of legend or key, if you will. Oh, it's really creepy that you can just barely hear the music box. Something. Thought maybe it'd give me a hint or something like that. Something obvious I'm missing? It's like a design, it's not anything. And then this... Can I go inside of it? Somehow? It's weird that there's like this gaping hole. I think you just like fall right in. Is it something obvious that I'm missing? What am I missing? I made cheat again. I don't quite fully understand. It's probably something that I'm just like looking right over. How do you spell carousel? It was just a carousel. Well, this this thing that I looked up was not helpful at all. It doesn't. Okay. Just says first one turned to cross. It doesn't say there's like, here's how to solve it. Like, it's just like, turn this one here. Second one turned to you. And then it just says, and turn this, and then turn this. Then turn it on, but how do you? And I don't know how to turn it on either. Am I missing something? Like. Oh no shit. Hold on. They're on the door. Oh, but that's a weird way to do it. So where are the stairs on the other side? How awkward. So someone's facing in. I think I have it right. Facing that way. Is there a start button I just like can't see, or I'm blind as a bat? I don't get it. Does it just start if you have them in the correct position? Do I have this right? Sorry, I cheated. I suppose I could have figured it out by looking at the door. Kind of goofy. It was spooky at first, and then the skeleton horses was a little funny to me. Where are the damn stairs? They're so steep. That was a little silly. Mercy! Oh, that sent chills up my spine. Am I supposed to run back to her? Oh. What am I supposed to do? Oh, what? What? I hope I'm doing the right thing. Oh, this is crazy. Let me escape, please. Whoa. Many years later, one of Yip's friend Han got his note. He didn't know what Yip was studying at first because those notes were too difficult to understand. At least he figured out the meaning of those notes. Yip was studying about an evil spell for a very long time, and he planned to cast a spell. When he casted that spell in a gloomy place under a certain condition, thousands of people's lives would be sacrificed to evil God, jeez. God would be amused, and he agreed to revive one life.
I'm a ghost. You always were.
你有没有发觉家伟很不正常？其实我一直都怀疑他不是又有古怪，我不可以打草惊蛇住。现在你嗱嗱声去停车场，我已经熄好晒了。之后再慢慢同你解释嗰部DV机嘅嘢啦。你隔篱有个测鬼器，仲有要小心家伟。
Cross the parking lot to Kiki's car. So is that her car? Memento. Okay, quick break. BRB. Okay, I'm back. Here we go. Continue. Whoa. The old ghost detector's off the charts right now. Oh my good God. Run! Run! I think I'm toast. I don't think there's anywhere to hide. Oh! That was way too close. The compass is outside of the... Oh no, that's funny. Silly. To sneak past her somehow. Is she like looking under the cars? Is that it? Oh. This isn't the way? What does that do? I must have to flip all the breakers. Oh, there's a lot. Shoot. Watch me have to go all the way back because I messed it up. I did it in the wrong order. Under. Mother of pearl. Oh. Please don't make me do it again. Oh. Did I just pick the wrong one? Is that it? Just do it. Okay. What? Compass? Huh? I don't Seems like any door she'll be behind. What? It is the compass. Thank you. You have to do so many. Okay, she's still right behind me. She's still right behind me. In the car, in the car, in the car. Am I on the wrong side? Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, what, I'm driving? Hit the ghost. Yeah. Well, now what? Whoa, this is bizarre. Can I get out of here? No. Oh, mother of pearl. Ramming speed. I have the compass on the dash. Okay. Yeah. Oh, she's this way. Turning. Yeah. She's this way. Gonna get you. Oh, crap. Did I get her? Save me? Kiki? Kathy, I mean? Wild. Suddenly we're playing superliminal. I wanted to say subliminal. Granny? When the clock strikes 8, she will go to the room next door. Preparing meals, wait for me. Are these instructions? This is wild. Whoa. Don't like that. The looping. I don't care for either, for different reasons. And is there any... no reason to look around, really. Whoa. That's cool. That's not very cool. Nice spot for my butt. That is eerie.
Oof-da. 真系太好啦！
鬼面啫，
呢度系边度啊？嘉慧呢？我哋快啲揾埋嘉慧，一齐离开呢个烂鬼地方啦！
离开？我点解要离开啊？呢度简直就系天堂！阿乐，你醒唔醒起自己有几耐冇食过饭，几耐冇瞓过觉啊？只要摸清规律，就可以行走自如，仲可以摆脱时间嘅束缚。咁正嘅地方，我又点舍得走啊？不过讲翻转头，你都有好大功劳。如果冇你喺度，呢个空间就唔会连接得咁妥当、咁稳定。呢段时间我都搜集咗唔少素材，我都等唔切，而家就想去欣赏下。你探讨下先啦。先啦，
鬼面，鬼面。
So we helped her build some sort of mental prison dimension. Oh, that's it. Wow.I was afraid there was only going to be like 30 minutes left in the game from yesterday when I played it. And I took that break like 15 minutes before the end. And real choppy.Experience of the ending, but oh well. Would have been nice to have it in one through.
Is that Google Bobo? Going out to what they think you want to shoot you? Shows it, Guys.
To be continued. Oh wow.That's exciting. What a game. That was pretty, there's a hair in my eyeball. It's quite the,